Party Balloon, written by Jenna Rose. I had a lovely balloon. I took it out to play. The wind came puffing down the street and carried it away. Up, up, up it went, above the trees. And Mrs. Crow said, "Caw, caw, I've never seen a red balloon before. My red balloon flew right across a smoky chimney stack. And when the smoke had cleared, my red balloon was black. Has it sailed away? I thought, how funny it would be if it should fly right around the world and then come back to me."